Hey guys, Dark Gaming here. How you doing? In this video, we're going to do a product review, and the product review is going to be on my light. Now, first, I'm going to show you guys. Let's move this over. I've got a control over here. I'm going to show you guys of it off. See how dark now I am. This camera's trying to refocus it on. It does have different modes as well, so it's. It's more of a warm light, ice light type thing, and normal light. I like normal light, it really shows my colour of skin and stuff. You also got brightnesses, so it's super bright, and then go all the way down. Yeah, there's a lower setting, so pretty cool. I'll show you the control. Let's move this camera so you can see it. So that's the control I use. So that's on or off. Minus means like down. Plus means up with the brightness. This one means change the colours of the three settings. Yeah, and this is what I use. You can't really see it. Let's turn the brightness. Yeah, there you go. I'll turn the brightness down so the camera can focus on it. There you go. See, that's the ring. Warm light, white light, white I use. Off. In your own. So, yeah. It'd be pretty cool once I have a camera and I actually situate the camera exactly in the center of that ring, but it still works the way I've set it up. I've got the camera sitting directly in front of the ring on top of my monitor just there. And yeah, how cool is that? It's down long way. Yeah, that's better. So yeah, I really like it. It really helps, like, as you can see me. So it does work, it does really work. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that product review for the LED ring light, and I hope that helps you guys out deciding if it's good or not. See you guys. Remember to like, subscribe, comment, share, please guys. Thank you very much.